don't think we can get up on this fence. Yep, well, they're just back in the theater again. I don't think I get on top of any of these buildings to jump over. Well, this is weird. I mean, do I need to go get my jetpack? My power armor with the jetpack on it? Do I need to do that? Oh, this is where we raise the flag. Might as well go ahead and do that. We've already... We've already raised the flag at three places so far, I believe. We raised the flag at Kitty Kingdom. I think that we gave that to the operators. We raised the flag at Nuka-Cola Bottling Plant. I think we gave that to the Disciples. And then we raised the flag over here at Galactic Zone and gave that to the pack. So we'll just rotate. We'll just give this one to the operators. Activate. Oh, I'm sorry. Disciples. I did Disciples first, I think. I think I just did it in order. Disciples. Okay, completed High Noon at the Gulch. Wow, I am really, really wondering about this place, man. What the heck? Whatever it is, sure does seem like it's in this part, and we can't get in there. I don't see any way to get in. Huh. Man, I really want to know. I really want to know. Now it's nighttime. Just makes it more difficult to see what we're doing. Stupid nighttime. Coming in here and being all dark. I mean, is it possible that I just overlooked the way in? Oh, I got this... I'm over-encumbered. It's kind of annoying. I don't think I ever looked it. It's in this direction. Yeah, we already looked through here. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to bring my map up. Not sure what that is. Let's walk over by the wall here. Look at our map. What are these? What's this? Gotta be a way to get in, right? You guys getting tired. It's carrying too much stuff. Something hiding behind these bushes? No? Doesn't look like it. Look at the map again. What's this? What is this stuff? Is this something? Your guess is as good as mine. We'll figure it out. That right there looks kind of suspicious to me. But it might just be that sign. Part of the sign. Yeah, I'm sure not seeing anything. Just moving my cursor around to see if anything shows up. Oh wow, it's over here to the left. So whatever it is, it's like right here. So I guess it's nothing. Right, Gage? Gage is looking at me like, what are you doing? You can't get in there, boss. What the heck, man? Huh. Well... Whatever it is, it remains a mystery. Oh, I thought I brought on my map. Some dotted lines here, not sure what's going on with that. Just wonder if there's like some kind of underground way to get in there or something. And I don't see any signs of doors or anything. Aha! Here we go. There we go. Security terminal. Dry Rock Gulch, employee access only. Current status, emergency power. Accessing mag locks. System error, emergency lockdown in effect due to low power. Well, so here's another place that we can't get into until we get the power turned on. Okay, interesting. So we know of a place in the bottling plant that we couldn't get to without power. We know that we couldn't turn on the rides in some of the places without power. There was like an elevator or something in Galactic Zone that we couldn't use without power. Interesting. Well, let's bring up our map, and we'll go back to Fizztop Grill real quick, drop off some inventory, and then we will, I guess, head over to the safari place, since it's the last section of Nuka-World that we need to secure. So let's just drop this stuff up off here. All this crap, I don't even care about any of it. Just drop it in here. Keep the stuff I use. And get rid of all this stuff. I drop all this aid in here. I don't know. I don't have the patience to go to the chem or the whatever. I just don't have the patience to mess with it. Get rid of some of these. Keep five of those, and we'll keep five of these. Why not? And miscellaneous, and then all this junk. Just press the button as fast as you can. Just put it all in this box. Awesome. And this mod. Okay, cool. We got our weight down to 75. Nice. All right. Now we want to go to... Safari Adventure. We also want to go up here. Man, I actually kind of don't want to. I was going to say, there's a quest now where we are supposed to go claim our stuff. Oh, you know what? I did not find the Cappy in Dry Rock Gulch. Crap. Alright. Well, now we're going back to Dry Rock Gulch. Let's fast travel to the minecart coaster. I'm thinking that maybe that's where the Cappy is. Maybe it's inside of that ride in there somewhere. And we just missed it.
Shoes ruined at the Barnyard Animal Petting Zoo? Pick up a new pair at the Dry Rock Gulch gift shop for only $50.
If we bring up our quests and we look at this one and show it on the map. Oh, there's two of them here. Oh no, that's Safari Adventure. I did that last time. Yeah, I think we need to go inside. I think that's what it's trying to tell us, that there's a Cappy inside here.
While touring Nuka-World, why not try a refreshing Nuka grape, Nuka orange, or Nuka
cherry? Last time I wasn't looking around for a Cappy. I was looking for trouble. That's what I was looking for. Trouble. So, Cappy in the gift shop. No, Cappy in this part. This might be tricky, man. So we'll just kind of run through here again. Real quick. You're not a Cappy. There it is. Oh, I walked right past it. It's put our Cappy glasses on. H.
Eight clues. Almost done.
Eight clues, almost done. Let's put our fashionable glasses back on. Get the heck out of here. We don't need to be in here anymore. This was a small part of the park compared to the other ones. Some of them, like Galactic Zone, was pretty big. Kitty Kingdom was big. This is small. I'm okay with that.
Reserve your tickets now and be the first to ride our Angry Anaconda coaster opening soon at Safari Adventure.
It's glowing over here. That's a neat glow. Yeah, I hate that the glow doesn't go away when you pick it. It should go away. Oh, I guess that's what that thing is. Maybe there's like a light on top of this. But we just can't see the post that's holding it up. But I find that whole thing strange. It looks like it should be someplace we should be able to go. But we can't. Oh, here we go. This is where we claim our stuff. Yay! Some more crap to carry around with us.
Thirsty? Head over to Doc Phosphate's saloon in Dry Rock Gulch to purchase an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Wild.
I wonder if I could walk the tracks from here. You think we can? Is there any way we could climb up on all this crap? Yeah. Let's see where these tracks take us. This will be fun. Alright, cool. Nice. Let's see if we can go up this steep, these steep tracks.
Attention, please. Today's performance of Capio and Bottlette will begin in approximately 15 minutes.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't push me off. Is this? A little toy hanging on there. There's stuff up there, man. You know what that means? There's a way to get up there. How the heck do we get up there? There's like a little rocket ship on top of this. That's funny. How the heck do we get up there? Maybe the only way you get up there is with a jetpack. Huh. Neat. Wow, that's a long way up here, huh? Wouldn't want to fall off of this. Don't think I could make that jump. I don't think I can. That's pretty far over there. Actually, I don't know what the heck that is. Huh. I wonder if it's worth going back and getting my power armor with the suit, you know, with a jetpack on it. You could fly up there and then maybe fly from there over to there. I mean, you know that it's probably not going to be anything all that great. It's probably just the same old crap that we're always finding in locked boxes and such, but it'd still be neat to go check it out. And this looks like, as far as we could go, this is what takes us back inside of that place, so I'm going in there. Oh well, I just wanted to check it out. Oh, there's stuff down here, though. Nuka Grape. I like Nuka Grape. A gourd and some wine. Let's see if there's anything hiding back here. What is that? Parking down there. Wow, we could, I guess we could probably walk this entire perimeter. Maybe. Yeah. Did you fall off, Gage? No, we can't walk the entire perimeter because we can't jump that high.
You got a little too much energy there, boss.
Keep your comments to yourself, Gage, alright? We'll just kind of run through here, see if anything interesting shows up. Doesn't look like it, huh? I hope I can get out. It's like all the things you have to think of when you're designing these places. It's like, alright, if somebody falls down behind there, we need to make sure they can get out. Here again. Well,
just a reminder for our guests that tonight's bout at the Robco Battle Zone is almost sold out. Purchase your tickets now.
Look at these guys. Disciples.
Hey, you up for a night run tomorrow?
Depends. Who's leading?
Dixie, of course. So you know it's gonna be fun.
Pass. I love Dixie, but the last time I went out with her, I had enough fun to last two lifetimes. I'm still finding random...
Tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information.
So, we need to go to... the safari place now. I don't know if there's another exit up here or not. It's really hard to tell. I don't think there is. So we'll need to go out this way. Back this side of the park and walk around. Is this some disciple crap here? Is this their stuff? I think it is.
There's my favorite.
Aww. Alright, so we'll exit here. What do I have highlighted on my quests? Cappys. Oh, is there another Cappy in, good, there's not, okay. There's no other Cappys in Dry Rock Gulch. So we just need to find the hidden Cappy or Cappys in Safari Adventure. A bowling pin. Why? I don't know. What's going on in this bus? Oh, here's some goodies. Rounds, grenades. Hmm. Looks like somebody's been living here, maybe. Nothing in there. Tickets. Jet buff out. Have a seat over there, Gage. I'll take all that stuff. Sure. Why not? More garbage, or, yeah, garbage cans over here. Plasma cartridges. Tokens. Take all that crap. Look at this thing. What's up? Are you alive? Yeah. A gazelle. Hello, how are you? We're probably gonna see a lot of that kind of stuff in, Safari Adventure, right? Take that stuff. Take all that. Oh, there's a gate here. Employees only. Really? What's this all about? We're employees. Let's go in. We're honorary employees. Just, storage here. Couple of buildings. Look at that. Ooh. I'm gonna enjoy this. Gotcha. I just happen to have this weapon handy and it did a good job. Take his stuff.
I'm gonna piss on your corpse.
What a thing to say. Man. I mean, it looks like I'm hitting it.
Nice
there we go.
Try, asshole.
Nice try. Take the duct tape. Ooh, let's unlock this door with our expert skills. Expert. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Nice indeed. Look at that big machine. Plasma cartridges. It's kind of cool. Ooh. More plasma cartridges. Lunchbox. Oh, there's a baseball inside of it. I got it. Rat away. Don't need the other stuff. Scissors? No. I'm not sure what that is. Hey, look! Power armor! This looks like it's in really bad shape. Well, I can't leave it here. Hey, Gage.
Hey.
What's up, boss?
Started safari adventure. Investigate the source of the Gatorclaw infestation. How'd that happen? Get that power armor, will you?
Over, boss.
Yeah.
Okay, boss.
What? Get in!
Hey.
Need something from me?
Yeah, I need you to get in this. Is he getting in it? Okay, he's getting in it.
Yeah. All right.
Get in it. It's got a fusion core and everything. Ah, I should have taken the fusion core. He would have put one in on his own, I guess. Are you gonna get in it or not, dude? Freaking loser. Get in it. Was he stuck? I'm too dumb to get around it. Let's see what he does. Discovered Safari Adventure. This is Safari Adventure? I guess we're just close enough to it that we trigger it. We got Safari Adventure, and there's no text for it. Investigate the source of the Gatorclaw infestation. Have we seen Gatorclaws yet? I don't know if we have. Oh, I think he finally got in it. Nice. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end my play session here. When we come back next time, we'll go ahead and look in this little building, and then we'll go check out Safari Adventure. Hope you join me then, and I hope you enjoyed this play session. If you did, won't you let me know? Let me by leaving a like or a comment. And if you're not a subscriber, won't you please consider subscribing? Thank you guys so much for watching. I sure do hope you'll join me again in the next episode.